Five species of sea turtles are found in India. Green sea turtle, also known as the green turtle, black turtle, or Pacific green turtle, are found along the East and West Indian coasts. They have a dorsoventrally flattened body, a beaked head at the end of a short neck, and paddle-like arms well adapted for swimming. They are closely related to the hawksbill turtle, but their snout is very short and beak is unhooked. Hawksbill sea turtle is predominantly found in tropical coral reefs of Andaman and Nicobar Islands, Lakshadweep, coastal Tamil Nadu and southwest of India. They are easily distinguished by their sharp and prominent curving beak. Their shell slightly change colors depending on water temperature and shell margins have a saw-like appearance. Leatherback sea turtle, also called the lute turtle or leathery turtle, are the largest of all living turtles. Their front flippers alone can grow up to 2.7 meters. In India, they are found only along the coasts of Andaman and Nicobar Islands. With a large teardrop-shaped body, they have the most hydrodynamic body design of any sea turtle. Claws are absent from both pairs of flippers. Loggerhead sea turtle is the world's largest hard-shelled turtle found in the Gulf of Mannar region of coastal Tamil Nadu. They are reddish-brown in color. Five vertebral scutes run down the turtle's midline, bordered by five pairs of costal scutes. They are named for their exceptionally large head and have powerful jaws to mainly feed on bottom-dwelling invertebrates. Olive Ridley sea turtle, also known as the Pacific Ridley sea turtle, are found along the Gahirmata beach of coastal Odisha. They get their name from their olive-colored shell, which is heart-shaped in males. Females have a slightly more rounded shell compared to males. They and the related Kemp's Ridley turtle are best known for their unique mass nesting called Aribada, where thousands of females come together on the same beach to lay eggs. Thank you.